We're gonna get going. Grand finals time, everybody.
3, 2, 1, go!
Tanks make like really quick work of QIK's nest. And Benjel's nest is the next step in the zone. Even from the last talk to Pink actually takes game one of your hands.
Pokemon trainer.
You did it, Charizard!
Pink's up 1-0.
Ready?
into game two.
So set one, Benzels is on the winner's side. So. First, go with a pink. Pretty low percent on him too, so definitely putting himself in a good position to get a lot of extra credit here, but no jump. It's gonna be dangerous. Heather is gonna break. Yeah, so no extra credit. Need to switch to Zard right away there. Like, as soon as you can, and I hope that you can still get back. But, now slightly for Benjules. That's not good. Benjul's a much bigger lead than he had in the first place, so,
Yeah.
Yeah. Mike's been broken for, I don't know, minutes now. At least 2 minutes. He was broken before the start of this game. So yeah. You guys are getting big jumps here. For once.
Slight percent lead for Pink here, but again, Benjel's can turn that around real quick. I'm looking for the forward tilt there if I'm Pink. Yeah, Pink goes for the grab. I thought forward tilt was coming. I think it's just a little bit safer than the grab. Oh! I think Mike's back. Well, that's good. Maybe you guys have been able to hear me. Angel's able to just kind of hang on to that start there and bring it all the way back. That fair finish Squirtle won't do it. Or was that back here? I never know. I think I was back here. Okay. Actually, I think that is it. Yeah. It's supposed to be low. Yeah, back here's the most good one. Yo-Yo doesn't find the mark for Benjels. That should be a reset for Pink. Yep, that's 3-0 for Pink, so we got Grand Finals reset.
Pokemon Trainer!
You all did great!
Well, I really just want to go lay on the couch and watch How I Met Your Mother. But, I'm here, doing my job. Doing my part. Doing my thing.
So set two grands.
We got one best of five to decide the winner of the tournament, and that's gonna be it. So,
First time these guys played tonight was winners finals. Benjels won 3-2, and then second time they played was just now in grand finals set one, where Pink took it with an astounding 3-0.
So we're gonna see who takes the next one.
I wonder what we're taking so long doing.
Wonder what's going on here. I don't think character switches for either. Pink's been all Pokemon training for tonight, and it worked really good the last set, so I don't think we'll see a switch out of him. Benjels, I doubt we'll see a switch out of. I know he has a Joker, but I would be pretty shocked if he pulled that out. Yep, same characters. It must have just been stage picks and bans taking longer.
Enigma game 1 on PS2. Really no lead for either player yet. It's about even. So, slightly now for Benjels, but nothing too big. I've seen Pink win these earlier today. So someone's going to take game one, and we're not going to get to see how. I've been doing that a lot today. I don't know if Nintendo servers are bad or something, but... yeah, check my internet. But yeah, Benjels takes game one of set 2 grams. I feel like that's like the fifth game or something that's happened now, so... weird.